zaštata sam fium prepere po tetici
kad. Da, grema.
Well, the camera is on, eh?
Shall we go?
What? You gonna throw up before the flight or what, eh? See you at quick, eh?
I was sick last week, eh?
You're sick, eh?
I had a temperature of...
I'm also sick, eh? Because I'm buying every plane that I can, eh?
In Celsius, 39.9, and in Fahrenheit, 100.
In Fahrenheit.
Yeah, we have some friends in the...
Well, the good thing is that today we have the 70 degrees Celsius outside. Beautiful weather, 70. Look at this. 17, but what's with you?
You said 70.
70. 17, and we have the craziest bird, eh? I think that, Captain Blush, this is the sickest plane that you have flown in your life, eh?
No,
I mean, you didn't fly it yet,
I will. No.
Hey, we hope for
leave
something.
Leave it like it was. Like
because this? That will no, be, like he this. Will grab the...
It was like this.
You need for...
I will need to hold the exhaust. Huh.
Because viewers and friends, we're still wondering how to hand launch this, eh? And like we said on the previous video, Captain Blush will just grab it by the exhaust and that's it.
I will not hesitate, I will go right away.
You are good at holding pipes in your hand, eh? You will hold this and just pretend that you're in the bathroom, eh?
Yeah, this is about the right size, yes.
Captain Mitya?
Yeah?
Go there quick,
just
eh?
The length is a bit shorter.
Yeah. So. But what it is, tell us quick. I mean, we still don't know what the plane is. 1 meter wingspan, flying
wingspan,
shit.
Flying wing with Rossi 45 tuned pipe engine.
Because I can show it while the plane is still in one piece, because by this moment, I'm really wondering how long it will be in one piece, but I will wish you good
you
luck.
Support,
good
yes.
luck, Captain Blush, eh?
Yeah, thanks.
Because this will be the craziest video ever, eh?
Look at this old school switch, eh? This is from, I don't know, from some...
Yeah, from
know.
The lamp, from your bathroom, eh? And look at this crazy antenna, eh? Now we can see that this is old bird, eh? It still has the antenna for the radio, eh? So this is it?
Yes.
Captain Mitya, go there, eh? We will just grab the plane a little. And once you will start it, Captain Blush, don't hesitate much.
No.
Because the exhaust will warm up.
Yes.
But don't worry. Even if you crash, we have 100 planes at home, so who cares?
Be happy now. Just. Who needs this, eh?
Hey, you don't even need the glow plug, eh? Hey, this will be something, eh? It will be great, Captain Blush. Don't worry, eh? Look at this. No, what?
The tank is outside.
What? The tank is outside.
The tank is falling out.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, but just fly it slowly, eh?
Yeah, with what? With the tank outside?
But then land, or what? Oh, the tank is outside, but what's this, eh?
I don't know.
How can the tank pop out, eh?
Well, I will fly it for a minute.
We'll fly it for a minute, eh, and that's it, eh? And I will be quiet and enjoy it, eh?
Say.
Yeah, but so you said that you have checked the whole plane,
that's
hey?
It. This is 30-year-old plane.
Yeah, it's 30 years old, yeah, of course, hey. Land. That's the excuse. Just land it slowly and sexy.
The tank is falling out completely.
Epa, you sick man, hey. Where is the tank? This is the first time that we have lost the tank, hey, in the middle of the flight, Epa. This is... Hey, I don't think that you can see this on any other channel, hey. What's that, some extra feature, eh, or what, eh? Oh, Captain Blush, eh, but what's with you, eh, today? But this will really be the best video ever, eh? But can you imagine that the plane is in one piece? I mean, this is magnificent, eh? Hey, Captain Blush, I will salute you right now, eh?
Holes in the runway.
Hey, I'm saluting you right now all the way that you're walking here, eh? Because this is the walk of the... Not the walk of the shame, walk but the walk of the...
Walk of the broken ribs.
Walk of the master of the glow plane, say.
Look at this.
Yeah, it was just glued in, or what?
Hey, what's this? There's nothing left. Yeah, but look, what? Look at the consumption, eh?
Well, at least we now have the idea of how much this sucks, eh? It didn't suck much,
eh? But did you feel how the tank was?
Yeah, of course, you can see it on the video. I mean, this will be something. But hey, put it on the table. You won't fly it again today. It was good enough.
You know what will I do?
Yeah, you can kiss this, because hey.
Because I will tell you something.
Hey, to have the plane in one piece, look at his hand, eh?
Hey.
This is sick.
How is this possible, eh?
Hey, the sickest video ever, eh? Say something good, eh, for the sickest video, eh?
Hey, considering the very odd shape of the plane...
Well, I was just wondering to ask you how it was flying, eh?
It was... I'm... I have mud in my face.
Hey, today you have earned your beer.
Hey, but there are holes this big in the runway, eh?
You stepped there. This is some sabotage from the moles for you, Captain Blush. Hey. But it's even...
Do you know how this flies?
No.
Hey, it yet. Flies like...
Trainer, huh?
Is it easy?
Yeah. Like my happy time.
Is it easy?
I didn't have to trim anything. I was just flying just like a normal plane.
And to tell you, hey, that I was more nervous than you, Captain Blush, today on the hand launch. Hey, but it was perfect, hey. Perfect, hey.
Because I wonder...
This
I
is
amazing.
I think
because the engine is so strong...
Yeah.
It would be possible...
Yeah, like you said on the first video, maybe to start it like this.
Yeah, but how would I fix this, eh? When did it fall off, eh? Did you see?
No.
Yeah, I didn't see it, eh? But it just popped out. You still have the hatch?
No, look.
But you need to find the hatch. Well, I mean, we will find it, eh? Who cares, eh?
It has ripped off this.
Now, you know, if the fuel tank was screwed in, it wouldn't pop out, eh? You can fly it even without the hatch. Now, this is the bad thing, that it wasn't fixed inside.
Yeah, but it didn't fall out. The tank didn't
fall out. Well, you know what happened?
The tank was hanging like this.
The tank was hanging and you were still flying. I mean, this is a... If anybody can post a video like this, a, you will get the reward, the Oscar, a, for the best video ever.
I was flying. I was flying the first circle. I was flying with the half of the throttle.
But it was fast,
half.
Eh?
Half.
It was fast as hell, eh?
And when I was doing the last circle, no, the first, yeah, the last, I had only a quarter of the throttle.
Hey, sick, I mean, this, hey, this is something, hey. Hey, I'm so happy that the plane is in one piece, because, hey, I really want to see this, hey, the second flight, hey.
When we will start filming,
well, we must
we
check.
Go there, because when I made a turn, I have seen the tank out, so it has fallen out.
I didn't even see it on the camera until you told me. But you can see it, viewers, check in the back, and you will see the fuel tank. But hey, it was just hanging on the fuel lines, or what?
Yes.
A good thing that they didn't detach, eh?
Yeah, but this is very good, eh?
Hey, I think that today, Captain Blush, you can buy a lottery ticket, because, hey, you were the luckiest guy in the world with this flight, eh?
Yes, you know what?
What?
Uh-huh.
Is it?
Yeah, yeah.
Do you have inside that sucking tube?
Yes, it's a good thing it didn't fly too long, eh? Because there is, look, show the bottom of the tank.
Look how much debris is inside.
Hey, you didn't check it. You said that you have checked this.
I did.
A good thing, because if you have sucked those...
Maybe
those...
I'll just put in new tank, and that's it.
Hey, I think that this plane will deserve more tender love and care, Captain Blush.
Look, the previous owner who was assembling the tank, look, how did he turn the what is this?
What, the hole?
No, what is this?
Yeah, the top. I don't know what's this.
This.
The rubber stuff, eh?
No, the top.
The top of the fuel tank, yeah.
Yeah, it is upside down.
Is it?
It needs to be in the other direction.
Well, maybe this was the sign from the gods, eh, that you have to... Really,
hey,
fix this plane before you fly it the next time, eh?
I will fix this tomorrow.
Yeah, of course you will, eh?
And we will fly this week again.
Because now you know how to hand toss it, you know how the plane behaves in the air, and once it will be fixed, viewers and friends, this will be the best flying wing video ever. The best day. So this is it.
Yes.
What to tell at the end?
Nothing. I go to the doctor and see my ribs.
Yeah.
Okay, because I can...
But tell that you had a great time, eh?
Yes, I did. Actually, I did.
You did, eh? So this is it.
No,
I will cut quick, because you must do what?
Find the hatch.
Nothing, eh? Go for a beer, eh? This time you have really deserved it, eh? Yes. Huh, Captain Mitya?
Yes, I must go too.
Me too, eh? Of course, I will drink Red Bull, but hey, who cares, eh? So this is it. Viewers, we love you all. Thanks for stopping by. Don't think that this channel will die, eh? As long as we will have Captain Blotch, eh? The best pilot in the world, eh? Hey, you're really great, Captain Blosch. I will even congratulate you after I will cut the video. Congratulate you. So this is it, enough?
Yes, enough.
Thanks, viewers. Thanks.